Greetings, my friends. I'm Press Maxon, and I wrote the book Bender at the Bon Parisian. It's about a quirky cast of characters who spend an all-nighter in a bar in Paris searching for a valuable object left behind by the former bartender who has gone missing. This book has everything. It has plot twists, sleight of hand, booze, and of course, Paris. If all of this isn't enough to get you to read it, maybe this accordion solo will do the trick. One, two, three, go!